It's nothing but a melee. Triple H is hammering away at Umaga. Look at MVP trying to choke Jeff Hardy.
This is going to be a glimpse of what we're going to see this Sunday at Survivor Series.
Can you imagine what it's going to be like this Sunday at Survivor Series?
All of these men trying to eliminate each other right now.
Out of control. A match that won't end until one team has been completely eliminated. Elimination. 100% elimination is the name of the game this Sunday.
Finley all over Rey Mysterio, but now here comes Rey back.
Rey Mysterio will not back down for Finley, no matter how tough Finley is. And Big Daddy V and Kane have just looked like two Clydesdales on the outside.
Umaga
goes to the outside, and the game follows him right out. Man, what a rivalry between those two.
Oh, it's out here.
And Kane and Big Daddy V.
I believe we're seeing somebody bigger than Kane in this match. Oh, look out here. Umaga's hit.
Umaga once again introduced to the steel steps by Triple H. Good God, there's bodies everywhere.
That's what Survivor Series is all about there.
And a big right hand Kane with his uppercuts on Big Daddy V. And look at the Games team. And now intact with Kane in the ring. All five are standing tall, but who will survive this Sunday at the Survivor Series? That's the question.
I am the game, you don't want to play me.
The one and only traditional Survivor Series 10-man tag. Which team will survive, or will anyone survive truly after the 21st Survivor Series?